Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, today in this video I will talk about my dream place. So for the country I choose is Morocco. So many iconic image in this country like Casablanca, the market of Marrakech, and Cascas. So my interesting about Morocco is because this Atlantic coast country give us the opportunity to experience in an ancient Arabic culture, sunning on beaches or snorkeling in the mountains. But I want to just talk about three places in Morocco. For the first place is Casablanca. In Casablanca, I know visit Hassan Mosque too, this wonderful mosque, which has become the second category of the big mosque in the world, standing at 689 feet, and with its size, it can hold about 25,000 people. Its dramatic location overhanging the ocean, most issues first from the Quran. So for the second place is Rabat. Rabat is the capital of Morocco. As we know, in Morocco there are so many kasbah or historic forts. One of them is Kasbah Udaya, which is painted in the blue color, so we can walk around for enjoying the beauty of the village, which is so beautiful and wonderful. This place is also included in the list of UNESCO heritage sites. And last one is Hassan Tower. Hassan Tower is a mosque tower, which is the end. The construction of the mosque was stopped, so the mosque minaret was not yet completed. Opposite the Hassan Tower is the museum of the Muhammad V. This place is the tomb of the king of Morocco and his two sons. So in the one place you can visit two places. First is Hassan Tower, and the second one is Maqam of Muhammad V. So we know that the tourist attraction in these three parts that I have mentioned is the architect, monument, interior, and the history, which show the characteristics of Morocco, which you will never find in other country. I only need to pay a flight ticket for go and back around 16 million. For the hotel, start from